the east, we walked from Faz Lane. You'll know that's where the Trident submarines are kept. And we walked to the Edinburgh Parliament. And there were all sorts of people on the march, lots of different backgrounds and faiths and generations. It was very inspiring. And when I got home, I wanted to write a song. And this is a song that came out. It's about different generations of the peace movement. And it's called Visions of Our Youth. And it's got a chorus. It sounds familiar. You might have Roy Bailey's new CD, Below the Radar. He just recorded it. And so if you know the chorus, if you don't know the chorus, it goes like this. Please do sing along. We had visions, bold and bright. We had voices that rang through the night. Dreams of peace and brotherhood, visions of our youth. When we were young, we had a dream. We marched to the streets, flags unfurled. For a moment, or so it seemed, we were able to change the world. We had visions, bold and bright. We had voices that rang through the night. Dreams of peace and brotherhood, visions of our youth. When my children asked me questions, what was the music like? Did you go to jail? As I remember the songs and the struggle, the dreams become real again, the spirit prevails. We had visions, bold and bright. We had voices that rang through the night. Dreams of peace and brotherhood, visions of our youth. Drums of war are beating, and fear is spread across our TV screens. I turn to my children, I hear them speaking, wake up, Dad, this isn't a dream. We have visions, bold and bright. We have voices that ring through the night. Dreams of peace and sisterhood, visions of our youth. We have visions, bold and bright. We have voices that ring through the night. Dreams of peace and sisterhood, visions of our youth.